I always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. I always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears. But never thought I'd walk away with so much joy but so much pain. And it's so hard
to mean to me in one sentence. Okay, quickly. Wow, you guys know the love I have for you. You have been an absolute inspiration and my driving force. Congratulations, all the best. I love you very much. Go forth and impact the world.
DP2 became my first guest students at Ivy School Lyceum number 6. They inspired my greatest, most and amazing ideas. I will always remember all of you. Love you guys. Love you so much.
Hello, my dear and precious students. Congratulations. I wish you will be very happy and successful in your future life. I'm very happy for you that you open a new page in your life book. I hope you will forgive me not being with you in this important day. And I know that you will find the right pathway for yourself in future career and university years. Be strong, healthy, and happy. Congratulations again.
DP to me is very unique experience where I watch my students to flourish physically, intellectually, emotionally, and ethically.
My DP2 students, actually graduated students, we will miss your, our school will miss your positive mood. Never give up. Be positive in your life every time. Thank you very much.
These DP2 students are great models of IB learners. They are always open for experiments and challenges. They are inspiring and cheerful.
DP2 is not only first form class for me, but mainly class of honest, responsible and brilliant students.
DP2 was my special journey with lots of unforgettable memories, with a class of open-minded, kind-hearted and perfect people. Congratulations on your graduation. Take care. Bye-bye.
I love you so much. Today is your graduation day. I am so happy and proud for you. It was wonderful 3 years with you. It was such a great part of work with you. I'm sure that all of you will go to this university. I still remember Teacher's Day. You made us so happy. You will always make us. You will always keep us happy. I have a lot of gifts to you. I love you so much. Have a nice graduation day. Be always happy. Thank you. I love you and I kiss you. Have a nice graduation day.
This is a lemon, and this is a lemon tree. If you are not kind, this tree will not give you this fruit. DP2 were like lemon trees for me.
DP2 for me is a class of friendly students who unexpectedly come up with weird but amazing ideas. Good luck, guys. We will miss you.